What it do, YouTube. Welcome y'all to Lil Dropper TV. It's me. Know what I'm saying? Real quick, I'm sliding this shit while I'm riding. But I want to address some shit, like somebody asked me a question. So I feel like I'll let y'all know like how I feel about this shit. But, they asked me how long have I been Lil Dropper or whatever. You feel me? And then I'm looking like, this must be leading up to something. You feel me? Like, you gotta be leading up to something. So, next question, after I ask the question, but the question is, I've been Lil Dropper for since about middle school, around that time when I first started really freestyling and rapping and shit. You know what I'm saying? I got it because they always asked me to drop a freestyle type shit, da-da-da-da-da. So then that shit just, you know what I'm saying, just took off like that. So, you know, one thing to another, now I'm getting a lot of buzz, whatever, from my song, You Complete Me. And I'm dropping in a couple street based tapes or whatever. So then, the question that was really he wanted to ask me was, how do I feel about the whole Kevin Hart chocolate dropper thing? You feel me? He's like, yo, you being a dropper, how you feel about Kevin Hart calling himself a chocolate dropper? So I was like, that shit fired in a bitch, you know what I'm saying? That shit fire, you know what I'm saying? Man, shout out to Kevin Hart, because, like, you got to understand, no doubt, that shit is fire, dog. I fucks with it, because, and then plus, it kind of helps me out, you feel what I'm saying? Even though, you know what I'm saying, I had the name kind of first, you know, that shit, but it's not even the same name, like, chocolate dropper and little dropper, like, two different motherfucking things. But, I fucks with Kevin Hart, dog. Plus, the man is a fucking genius, bro. And every time they type in dropper, bitch, guess who's gonna pop up? This guy. Because he got a bigger platform, you feel me? So that's vital. We should do a song together, man. Straight up. I fucks with it, dog. I ain't gonna be no hate on no dumb ass shit like that. But, dog, just had me thinking about the shit, so I was like, yeah, that's what's up. I fucks with chocolate dropper, man. That song he got with Trey Songz, dog, that shit fire too. And the video funny. Shouts out to Kevin. 100.